Hi, it's a Vital Form creativity prompt, and I want to show you how to manipulate the printables that I share online, meaning how to change their colors, how to resize them, and so on. The printables I share are in a PDF form, and you can see similar printables that other people share online. And you can use the same method on them. Just make sure that you have the right to do so. With my printables and most printables, you can do whatever you wish to do them, but only for personal use, meaning that you can only use these for your own projects and scrapbooks and cards. However, you may not change them and resell them to other parties or reshare them on your website websites as your printables. So let's go on. File, open, and I'm going to use the last printable that I shared, which is Journal in Stitches. You can see I'm using the PDF file. Of course, you can manipulate the PSD, which is the Photoshop file, but you can also use the PDF file. Now, I'm using a Photoshop CS5 program, but you can also use the same method with Photoshop Elements. It has the same tools. And the key tool here is the Magic Wand tool. So, first, we need to unlock the background. If we don't lock the background, then if, for instance, we erase something, you can see what appears is the background color. If I change the background color and I try to erase, you can see that it just colors your file with the background color. And now I need to unlock it. So here you can see the lock, it means that it's locked. So I double click and press OK. And now it's unlocked. And in order to make another layer underneath it, I press the Command key, or you can also press the Control key if you're on a PC. And the new layer icon here. And now I have a new layer underneath. Now, you need to make sure that the highlighted layer is the printable layer and not the background layer. Now, let's see what happens when I try to erase. You can see that the transparent layer is showing, the transparent layer underneath. Now, get the magic wand tool and it will only take 1 second. You pick it and it picks all the white until the colored borders appear, and then you simply press delete. And now you deselect, either you press Command D or Control D, or you can also go to select and deselect. And now you have all your elements on a transparent background. When you have that, you can take the rectangular marquee tool, or if it's a circle, you can also use the lasso tool for shaped elements, or you can use here, you've got the elliptical marquee tool if it's a circle. And let's take the rectangular marquee tool. And we are going to select only one of the printables. And let's say we want to put them on a new layout. So I'm choosing a scrapbooking layout here. Going back here, I'm pressing the pointer tool, and I'm just dragging and dropping the selected printable. Now you can see that I have it on my layout. So let's say I need it to be bigger. In Photoshop Elements, you just need to grab one of the corners and drag it, but on Photoshop CS, you also need to press Shift when you do that to keep the scale right. Now you press the V icon to commit, and now you have a much larger. It was 2.5 by 3.5, and now it's 4.5 by almost 6.5. And let's say you want to change the color, that's easy. You just pick a color and the bucket tool, and because you need to pick the layer must be highlighted. And then you can just change the color. Because it's patterned, it's a bit more time consuming. But let's say, okay, we don't need that anymore. Let's say you're working on this much simpler, just zooming in. This is a much simpler printable. It has a solid color with some mini diamonds. So all you have to do is click on with the paint bucket on one of the solid areas, and then you can see how easy it is to change the colors. This is another easy one. You can just pick one of the colors wherever the tip of the paint bucket points to gets colored. Can go on. It is a bit time consuming, but it's doable. And the less sophisticated the pattern, or the more solid color you have in your pattern, the easier it is to very simply change it, like you've seen with the diamonds and here with the glitter. It's the same. It's very easy. So I think that you've got the point, and I hope that was helpful. Thank you, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.